What's up, everybody? Let's play some more Final Fantasy VIII. Last time I spent some time trying to defeat Diablos, but that didn't work out. And then I tried to find a T-Rex R, but that didn't work out. I'll just continue on. Having that person there if they're not gonna do anything. Alright, is she still there? Yes, she is. So I guess I need to not draw from this 8 times. Two. So I didn't draw 8 times, and now I need to lose my mini mod card, I guess. Or I really want to make sure I lose it. I need to really lose it. How did I draw? I don't know. I don't see how I can win this. Make no moves that gain me any cards. Really? Okay. Shouldn't win. Okay. Alright, so I need to lose the mini mog, of course. And all the ones I did lose, I had duplicates of. That's fine. Alright, so now she should move on to Timber, I think. Galbadia. I think the RNG that you use with the RNG that you manipulate with the not drawing causes a better chance of her moving to Timber, which is the next town. But I don't know. I don't even know if I want that or not. So I'm going to close out. Going to restart. This time I'm just gonna save my mini mog because I really don't know how the Queen of Cards thing works. And I'm just going to leave it be. I finished the game before without getting all the cards, so imagine I can do it again. Alright, let's see if his mom has anything good this time. I think she might have the Zell card. But it's definitely beatable. Back with the Ifrit. Wow, I get all cards. Thank you, Zell's mom. Come on, give me some Zell. Nope, but looks like there's a new one there. Alright, I need to beat that, but still stay defensive. Okay, flip that one. Flip the other one there, yep. Need to beat that. Can't, that's not gonna beat it there, but it'll beat it here. Ooh, no. If I do that, it's gonna flip that one, but he's gonna get back. Oh, he's gonna get both of those. No! No! Need to get on a boat or something. Hello, who are you? There are nobody? Okay. Oh, okay. I don't know if this is gonna be good or bad. That's right, you go first. Gonna flip that fish thing back again. I need to flip that one with a strong top card while leaving a defensive position. Ooh, no. No, 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 no. I don't like that. Don't like that at all. Okay, I won't be able to win back anything here. Alright, I don't like you. Yes, I have heard. Place here. I don't think I am. Should I have gotten in a car? Yes, I'm gonna look at the walkthrough again. Don't judge me. If I can find it. Oh, I need to catch a train, don't I? Yeah, that's right. I don't need no damn walkthrough. I could use some supplies, actually. Couple of those. So. Alright, so I'm on the train. Pet Pals Volume 1. You should be surrounded by forest. Galbadian invaded. Timber fell easily, now under Galbadian occupation. A whole bunch of resistance factions. What's happening? What's happening? What is this? Is it poison? Is it in the air? Laguna and Kyros. They just so happen to have the same espers that I have equipped. Quite convenient. Point. there no encounters in here? Okay. There sure is. Okay, some new monsters to draw from. Looks like a geezer and a fungar. I'll try to card the fungar. Try to stock some sleeps. Thunders. Water. So, looks like those cars were moved there, so I couldn't leave. A little bit of a plot walls. This is a way to keep me on rails. Magazine I need to get here at some point. It probably is. So I seem to be living the life of a trio of Galbadian soldiers. Julia playing the piano. Alright, so what now? Yes, talk to her. Play cards. Answer is yes, Laguna. Let's do this. Alright, now moving around here. Is there anything, any treasures to find? Other than Julia herself. Guess not. All the signals you need, Mr. Laguna. Make something happen. Well, that was fully weird. Okay. All the same dream. The cup is green. This is a long trip. Timber. Oh, the forests of Timber have changed, but the owls are still around. Okay. Pet shop. Explore a little bit, I guess. Never mind. Zone. Okay. Watts. The princess, huh? Last room up the stairs. Save my game. Because I want to play cards with Watts. The same rule. Ooh, T-Rex R. Yes, please. No, thank you. Alright, so I'm going to flip that Fungar there. I have to flip it. Well, I can flip it with either one of these cards, but if I flip it from the bottom right, he won't be able to flip it back. If I flip it from the bottom left, he will be able to flip it back. So I have to go here and use either one. Four cards. Okay. T-Rex R, Blue Dragon. Gala Festidokalan. Couple good ones here. I'll go strategic and with this one. He's gonna flip it, and I'm gonna flip it back. Flip that one and be defensive. That one. Sweet. Blitz. Adamantois. Imp. Cockatrice. Like five or six new cards. The open rule has spread throughout the region. The open rule is, I guess that means the cards are visible while in play. Strategic move. Okay. More strategy here. Try to get underneath that coral. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna flip this one. Give me all your cards. One new one. Two new ones. Three new ones. No. Give me all your cards. Ooh, Ooh, Angelo. Strategic move. Angelo coming in. More strategy. Same thing as I did last time. Okay. Let me get Angelo there. Nothing you can do there. Gotcha there. Give me them all. Same rule took effect, the 3 and the 3 there, and the 5 and the 5 there. Adamantoise card is useful. I think I can get good items from it when I convert it. Alright, I've done enough here. Enough to save it. Call that an episode. It seems like I'm not getting much done at all in this game, but I guess cards takes up time, cards take up time, and cutscenes take up time. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.